The Office, Dunder Mifflin is made sacred by the laughter and the tears and people falling in love and those beautiful human moments that it explored over 9 seasons. And that sacralizes the space. And we need to think more about sacred spaces in our lives. Very rarely is it a workplace, but why not?